theologians have invented this almost self-consistent subject, which has no contact with physical reality at all. And they invent all sorts of questions, which they then taunt humanity with. One of them is cosmic purpose. And they say, there must be a purpose. You and your science can't explain it. And typical of theologians, they don't respect the power of the human intellect anyway. And they infer that no one will ever understand it. It is ineffable. A God's purpose cannot be discerned. And of course, that's those are fine words, but utterly meaningless. I mean, there's not... Why should the thing have a purpose?